2000.
Kasama po natin si Augie Alcacid. Few weeks back, twice I bumped into him in UP. What were you doing there?
Nag-aaral po ako.
Ah, wow. And then?
surviving and itong taon na po, pero depending on how the teacher should treat me, one more semester.
True, si Augie Alcacid.
Wala yon. Ako sa pundaon eh.
Oo nga eh.
Kasi nung time na yon hindi pa stricto sa UP na may tenure ka. For example, 5-year course ka, you have to finish it within 7.5 years at your maximum.
MRR. Yun ang tawag doon, maximum residency.
Ah, that's right. teka, nag-SD pa ka ba? Hindi, mayaman ka na eh. You can pay for your own college tuition, no?
Oo.
Hindi, alam niyo yung SD pa, yun yung, ano ba yun?
Yun yung, actually, issue yan sa UP ngayon. Yun yung, kung mga may income bracket ka, kung dito ka nasasali sa income bracket mo, ganito yung ibabayad.
Social,
from 1990.
Pagbayad ng tuition fee. It may sound good, but ang complain ng mga